Hello and welcome back to the channel. It's now Gary's Movie Crypt. I used to be Gary's Movie Aquarium, and today I'm going to be doing an unboxing for Wild Eye Releasing. They were very kind enough to send me six titles, varying caliber, if you will. But Happy New Year. Well, soon to be Happy New Year. Merry Christmas to people that are, avid watchers of the channel. Let's get started. Starting off on the top here, they were nice enough to, Wild Eye was nice enough to send me a, I think it's a Blu-ray, okay? It was a little hard to tell by the packaging. It's a Blu-ray of the movie Ouija Shark 2 from 2022. Very nice of them to send that. I don't really know much about Ouija Shark. Maybe that'll be something I'll watch in the coming weeks. Before I get to review the second one, just so I don't miss out on anything. Next up from Wild Eye Releasing is a part of their Visual Vengeance line. It's the movie called Bloody Muscle Bodybuilder in Hell, aka the Japanese Evil Dead. So that's really nice of them to send that. This marks my first Visual Vengeance that I've gotten from them. So, again, thank you very much for that, Wild Eye. I guess this movie was from 1995. If anybody knows anything about that, be sure to leave it in the comments. Very interesting looking movie. Can't wait to get to review that one. So that's title number two. Title number three, very really humorous spoof, if you will, of Caddyshack here with a Caddy Hack. This too, again, is a Wild Eye. If you didn't watch it from the beginning here of the video, it's from 2023. Must be part of it, like the really brand new line of Wild Eye, because I noticed it just started popping up on Tubi TV. I believe, at least if it didn't pop up on Tubi, it popped up on another streaming service, but usually when you see it come out of nowhere, it's probably super new for the Wild Eye name. But can't wait to review that one. And next up, can't say as I've ever heard of this one either. It's called Scream Queen, a Brad Sykes film. I'm very familiar with Brad Sykes though. Oh, and this too is a Visual Vengeance. So thanks to my good friends at Wild Eye, I got two Visual Vengeance. Sorry about the glare. I'm at least where I moved to now, the glare isn't as bad as where I used to live. I don't know why it was so bad before. But this was from 1998 slash 2002, and I guess it's more or less a movie strictly about Linnea Quigley, which is really cool. Really awesome horror actress. I'd like to really see this one, see what it's like. Guess it's like maybe a bit of a biography kind of thing on her, but can't get wait to get to review that one. And that one is Scream Queen. So I got two Visual Vengeances in this mini haul they sent me to review for them. At the end of near the end of the video, I'm going to ask you which one you would like me to review first out of all of these, by the way. Very much appreciated in the comments. Anything you out of these six you'd prefer me to review right off the top when I do shoot for a review of one of the six. Then next up, these are now, we're gonna switch back over to DVDs. This is a movie Sharkula. Really awesome shark cover here. I really like these knockoff of like Jaws and. This was written and directed by Mark Polonia, so this would really be a roller coaster ride of fun here because I like his style of directing. Come from 2022, clocks in at about 80 minutes, so very short one, but it's short and to the point, and I like that. I don't like overlong films, especially when they're horror, because I kind of feel like you miss something if they run too long. And then finally, probably the most interesting name out of all the ones I got this time around from them. kind of like playing into the whole thing with Cocaine Bear is Cocaine Shark. Very interesting name, and I really can't. I can't wait to review this one. It looks really awesome. It's from 2023. It's very short though. Clocks in at 71 minutes. And it, this was directed by, oh, I don't know if I said it, but Mark Polonia. Look at the back. Very interesting. But that's my little mini haul I got for them for reviewing. I'd like to thank them for all the, you know, past orders they've sent me. You can also catch me, myself, Gary from Gary's Movie Crypt here. You can catch me also on Discuss Impact Wrestling podcast. I've been busy doing that, so be sure to look that up. I can, if you want the link to kind of just listen, if you like Impact Wrestling, you can hit us up on that channel. I'd also like to plug alldistractions.com, which is my podcast partner's website. He lists like movie info, different things about just pop culture stuff. Be sure to look into that, alldistractions.com. He's just started that up, so best of luck to him on that. But thank you for watching, and have the best of your Wednesday, or Thursday. I keep thinking it's Wednesday. I planned on shooting yesterday. That's why it's throwing me off. But the rest of your Thursday. But have a good day, and I'll see you whenever I can, guys. I haven't really been doing too many videos lately because, life and duty calls, and I've been busy with the podcast. But thank you for watching, and I'll be looking forward to doing more things for Wild Eye. Have a good rest of your day, and have the best holiday. Bye.